course you're going to rig the voting system. That just makes sense. And as a New Yorker that is still registered to vote in my home state of California, I am getting nervous. So what do I do? Do I just drive to California in November?